I'm at least set back, reporting.
Okay.
We'll fight. The beautiful thing about this game, right? That's better than any other game. When you talk and you say things to each other, you must answer them, because the fight night is the time that you answer to each other. Whereas other stuff, they say stuff about each other, but there's never that date. There's never that moment where it's time to answer for what you've been saying. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
The little thing about the fight game is there's a date.
Right.
And we find out then who's telling what.
Well, Floyd was over here saying about the whole black women stuff, that now you're being disrespectful to black women
that,
and everybody
that was
now.
That's a compliment to black women. Come on, I mean, do you think that was a playful thing? I mean, I was just having fun.
I have a lot of
black female fans, you know what I mean?
Right.
And I was just pushing some love, that was it. And I was just having fun up there. It's a ridiculous, I mean, it's, I can't understand, like, I understand the culture so much. I'm actually, you know what I mean?
You hit the home of B.I.G.
You know what I'm saying? Okay. And I hit him a lyric and everything. I give him a shout. Look, I'm just having fun. And if people can't see that and they try and, I mean, that's on them. It's not, so.
Black from the belly button down, you said it.
There you go.
Connor, a few months back you were driving in Ireland and you saw kids on the street emulating you and imitating you. Can you tell me how did that happen? How did they respond when they saw there was you?
I mean, people will be shocked nowadays. It's great. Look, life is so good. Hey!
Did you notice them right away when you stopped at the light? Or?
I don't know, man. This is happening to me a long time, but it's great to see the fans. And
Connor, Floyd considers himself a master of psychological warfare.
Well, if he's saying that I was disrespectful tonight, well, maybe so, but no, I'm having fun with it. Look, life is good.
What, how's the boxing training going?
Amazing. I'm fit, I'm fast, and I'm ready.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.